Conspicuous bravery in attack, when accompanied by only a corporal, he rushed a strong point which was holding up the advance. The corporal was wounded by a bomb, but Second Lieutenant Burks went on by himself, killed the remainder of the enemy occupying the position, and captured a machine gun. Shortly afterwards, he organized a small party and attacked another strong point, which was occupied by about 25 of the enemy, of whom many were killed, and an officer and 15 men captured. During the consolidation, this officer did magnificent work in reorganizing parties of other units which had been disorganized during the operations. By his wonderful coolness and personal bravery, Second Lieutenant Burks kept his men in splendid spirits throughout. He was killed at his post by a shell.